Okay, so right now I'm recording from my dad's house, and I went out for a walk earlier. Hold on. I need your guys' advice. In psychology, we were talking about different ways people react to things, and there's four, like, Fs, like, things different people do, like flee, fight, and one of them was fornicate, which I hope you know what fornication is. But then she told us that back in the Middle Ages, you know, to get married, you had to get a contract signed by the king, apparently, just like a marriage contract today. And it would say, it said, like, fornication under the consent of the king. See what that spells? She said that was the origin of that word. But I don't know. Is that really true? So, one question of the day today is, do you think that's true? Do you think the origin of the F word came from fornication under consent of the king? That's awkward. Another thing I was doing today is I went on like a 2-hour walk. I was just walking around outside looking at the snow. And on my way back, I was listening to music the whole time. On my way back, there are these two men, these two neighbors, just chilling in the driveways. And normally when I have my headphones in, I can't hear anything. So people say like hi to me, and either I won't hear them, or I don't know what they said. Like, I see that they say something, but I don't know what they said. Or I hear what they said, or I see what they said, and then I try and respond, and I, like, say it really loud or really soft because I can't hear what I'm saying. It's just always really awkward, whatever happens. So I decided, I'm like, screw this. So what I did is I just took out my left headphone. I just started singing the lyrics of the Swedish song as I walked by these two men, and they just gave me the weirdest looks ever. They're like, what the crap is that kid doing? They didn't say anything to me. They just gave me a funny look, and I just kept walking. So to avoid awkward situations like that when I listen to music, I'm just going to start singing in Swedish, because apparently Swedish is awkward. Michael, don't post some smart comment about how much Swedish sucks. You suck. Well, another thing is, this is my dad's camera, and it's really hardcore. It looks like it's widescreen, and it's got the little face finders, so little boxes appearing around my face. It's really cool. I've got a couple of videos on my phone I'm going to put in this video that I took while I was outside walking around. I really wish I would have had my camera, because there was some really beautiful stuff, like snow on the trees, and then what I drew in the snow. And you know, you guys, when it snows, you should at least take the chance to, like, go outside and look at the snow. It's really pretty. Hey, I want to show you guys the basement. Look. Over here. Look, there's the telly over there. This is my gaming couch. And the funny thing is, look how small the television looks compared to, like, the wall. There's a window over there. But look. See those nice, gigantic surround sound speakers? There's also some more. One right there on the wall. One over there on the wall. That's a ping pong table. So, this is my gaming area. And see the games and the Xbox and speakers and the little telly that's not high def? That's my gaming area. The real question of the day today is if you could choose any color for the sky, what would it be? Would you give the sky blue? Would you make the sky black? Would you make it rainbow colored? Switch every 5 minutes? I thought it'd be really cool if, like, when the sun rose, the sky turned green. And then as it headed toward midday, it got yellower. And as it went toward night, it got red. And of course, tonight it's black. I left. Yeah, whatever. I was just, like, lying in bed thinking about that. Like, if I could choose the color for the sun, what would I pick? Because blue just seems so boring. It means, oh, no, it's pretty blue sky. Well, it's blue all the time. It's always blue. Blue. I wonder why God chose blue. So, what color would you like for the sky to be?
Crap.
This camera's so cool. Like, I don't have the greatest lighting down here, but it's so clear. Like, there's a little screen over there. Like, the image is so perfectly clear. It's awesome. I wish I could use this camera every time, but it's not mine. I made this video because Sam and Kyle are slacking off on their question of the day and videos in general, so I decided to just make my own video. It's not as a video response to anybody, but just because I want to make a video, so screw you guys. Thank you. this was supposed to say, Det Snöade über alles. It's hard to see because there's a video on my phone. But I've driven in the snow, and it's actually at the bus stop. To the bus turnaround on that long 1 mile no outlet road. If you ride my bus, you'll understand.
Holy crap!
Oh, by the way, I'm making a new song on FL Student. You guys are gonna love it. It's 5.5 minutes right now, and it's only halfway done. It's I'm not even making like a video, like a music video to go with it, even though there's not any lyrics. It's called Into Space. At the moment. And it's just a musical journey into space. In color. LOL, I'm wearing a chair on my head. Well, we're out.